Welcome to Movie Lover News, the number one movie news show on earth. I'm your host, Tyrone Rubin. I'm doing the show with Alex, and we're bringing you all the movie news out there. I just want to thank everyone who's subscribing to the show, everyone who's commenting, everyone who's tweeting about the show. It's really, really great to engage with the audience on the shows that we're doing. The comments are great. A lot of the comments are from people who've actually worked on the film, which is really, really great and provides a lot more insight. So I just want the show to spark a conversation and then for people to comment about how excited they are or not excited about the films. There was a trailer released for The Lincoln Lawyer. It stars Matthew McConaughey as Micke The Mickey Haller. Marisa Tomei is in the film, John Leguizamo, Ryan Phillippe, William H. Macy, and it's been directed by Brad Furman. It's been released on the 18th of March 2011. The Lincoln Lawyer is the 16th novel by American crime writer Michael Connelly, and the first featuring Los Angeles attorney Mike Haller, half-brother of Connelly's mainstay detective, Hieronymus Harry Bosch. Los Angeles criminal defense attorney Michael Haller regularly represents lowlifes. He's haunted by how he mishandled the case of probably innocent Jesus Mendez, and though twice divorced, he's on good terms with his ex-wives. One of them manages his office, and the other, an ambitious assistant DA, occasionally tumbles back into bed with him. When Micke signs on to defend young real estate agent Louis Roulette against charges of assault, he can't help see the dollar signs. Roulette's imperilous mother will spend any amount to prove her beloved son's innocence, but probing the details of the case, Micke and private investigator Raoul Levine dig up a few darker pictures of Roulette's personality and his past. Levine's murder and a new connection to the Mendez case make Micke wonder if he is in over his head, and his defense of Roulette becomes a question of morality as well as a test of his own survival. After Connelly spends the book's first half involving the reader in Mickey's complex world, he thrusts his hero in the middle of two high-stakes duels against the state and his own client, for heart-stopping twists and top-flight storytelling. The Micke The Mickey series consists of three published works: The Lincoln Lawyer, which was written in 2005, which this film is based on, The Brass Verdict, which was released in 2008, and The Reversal, which was released this year. Michael Connelly, the author of The Lincoln Lawyer, saw a rough cut of the film and said, "The movie comes out March 18th. A couple days ago, I saw an unfinished cut of it and could not be happier. I thought it was very loyal to the story and the character of Micke The Haller. Matthew McConaughey, he nails him. Those who love the book will love the movie, I think," says Michael Connelly. "Those who don't know the book will love it just the same. The casting and acting is really superb. Like I said, I could not be happier. I'm very excited and can't wait to see what fans of the book think." What I love about the film is it reminds me of a film Matthew McConaughey starred in called The Time to Kill in 1996. It was based on a John Grisham book, and he was a lawyer, and I thought it was great. I thought he was great. I thought the film was great. What I liked also is that I felt that this, like A Time to Kill, was like a John Grisham type film. Michael Connelly is a great author. He's one of the best in this genre. So it's going to be really, really interesting. I think the film will be very entertaining, but it does look like it could be a really, really thrilling ride and have a couple of levels to it. So on a scale of 1 to 10 on my excitement meter, The Lincoln Lawyer sits at about a 7.7. It looks really, really well shot. It looks interesting, great performances, and I think it could just be an enjoyable ride. So that's The Lincoln Lawyer, which comes out on the 18th of March 2011. Hope you enjoyed Movie Lover News. I'm your host, Tyrone Rubin, doing the show with Alex. Thanks for watching.